bucket. When it comes down to it, I've got 30 of them. I'm going to drill holes in the bottom of all of them. This is what it's all for. Some little trees, all of which is going to get their own bucket pot.